WSLS is once again partnering with Habitat for Humanity and building a home for good in the Roanoke Valley. Volunteers from one of our generous sponsors, Marvin Windows, recently spent time. In fact, this was on Tuesday, working on site just yesterday. Over 90 days from now, they will be building that home for the Baya family, which they will buy through Habitat's program. And this will be our ninth home for good build in the Star City.